This morning, Governor Sisolak signing a bill that will provide small businesses an additional $50 million through an emergency grant program. Now, to date, the PETS Pandemic Emergency Technical Support Program has approved more than 4,500 applications. The new bill brings total funding for the program to more than $100 million, making it the largest small business assistance program in our state history.